Hey guys, so if it isn't obvious already, I saw Katy Perry yesterday at Dollywood in Tennessee, yes, and the picture is like looking at the camera. I'll give the credit to my cousin for taking the picture, but I was right behind him. That's the bro I posted it. So we saw her, and like there was this big crowd, and actually I rode a roller coaster right next to her. She was just sitting there, and just to let you know, she didn't scream. She's just normal, like everyone else. It had like 5 loops and stuff. So yeah, I saw Katy Perry. I'll give you the picture after this video. Okay, it's hard. It always makes you look backwards. It's always reversed. Okay, yeah, and she's shorter than you would expect. Like, in the pictures, they make her look taller. I mean, even with high heels and stuff. She doesn't really look like Katy Perry in the picture because she had, like, pigtails and glasses. We basically split up with her after that, and we stayed till, like, 9:30, and it closed at 10. Yeah. Actually, we didn't get out of there until 10. I mean, ever since people found out Katy Perry was there, like, people just rushed in the door. So, it's pretty cool, yeah. Anyway, here you go. Finally, I got it right. Here's the picture. Yeah, don't think I'm making that up, because I'm totally not making that up. I mean, I actually saw her. Like, literally. Don't say I didn't, because I did. You can ask. You might even find some pictures online. People who took pictures and uploaded them. So, yeah. And the bad thing is, she left right before the fireworks started. Guess what she could have done? Saying firework. Suddenly, I don't know why I'm holding this pillow. But I have an idea. For the outro! I am not lying. Katy Perry was there. For the outro!
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin? Like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night.
Go as you shoot across the sky.
you should've.